Hello dear friends, today we are going to learn pattern drawing. What is the meaning of pattern drawing? Patterns means where we are going to combine different shapes together, like zigzag patterns, bumperty patterns, wavy lines, standing lines, slipping lines, like spiral, then mosaic, many patterns are there. So today we will combine all those patterns together and we will create a nice picture. So let's do. Children, for this pattern making activity, we require A4 size drawing sheet, colorful sketch pens and black marker. First we will do the side border. Now we will draw some curve line on this page to divide it into different parts. For that, first I will start with this side. You can start with any side. Now I am going to make it double. Then I will draw one more this side. Anyhow you can draw, children. Now I am going to draw one more line, but behind both of this line, where the both lines are intersecting, I will not overlap that line. It will go behind. One more I will draw here also, behind. Okay. Now in every part we are going to show different types of textures, like patterns. First I will start with this left side corner. Here I am using line pattern, slant line. 1, 2, 3, 4 times you have to repeat this. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Full this part you will complete with this texture. It will improve your concentration, it will improve your patience, because without scale we are drawing these lines. It will improve your motor skill activity. Like this, we have finished the first pattern. Every part you have to fill with the different color sketch pen and different pattern. Now I will take the another sketch pen. I am using wavy line pattern, like water waves. We have finished with the second one also. Now let's go to this pattern. Here we are drawing different size of circles. Some are small, some are big, like this. We will draw. Don't draw the small circles, because we are going to fill the pattern inside that circle. Now we will divide this every circle with this one wavy line in the center, but it's in standing position. Now like this we will draw inside that. How the shape of that part, in the same way we will trace it. Just we have to keep little distance. That's it. See. Now after that, I will take the any light color like yellow and I will draw some texture behind that circle. Like standing line I have drawn. If you want, you can draw slipping line also, because it will give very nice effect to your picture. Let's go to the next part. Here we will do some mosaic texture, like small triangles we will draw with unequal sides, but between two triangles you have to keep some distance. See children, if you have observed, same colors, same similar shades I have not taken. After violet I have not taken the blue and another shades. I have taken the contrast colors, red, pink, and then green, again violet. Like this you have to do. If you will take the similar shades, it will not look good. For this next pattern, first we will draw one circle, and then we are going to draw some lines over here. How to draw? But where the circle is there, the part of that line will be narrow and here it is wide. So like this we will draw. You have to make pair two lines, then again two lines, like this you have to draw, then two, count it, because we are going to draw pattern accordingly. So 1 2 3 4, like a sun rays you have to draw this pattern. Now I will fill the pattern inside that lines. First I will start with this, then one I will leave white only. Afterward, if you want, you can fill the another color in that. See, we have finished with the orange color. That's why I told you to draw two lines, then keep gap, again two lines, like this, then only you can fill the pattern. Now I will take green color and the same pattern I will repeat where I kept the white space. If you want, you can take any other color of your choice. Yes, we have finished. First we will draw curve lines over here. Now we are going to draw zigzag pattern. Now children, I will take the light blue color and I'm going to fill, but I will not fill in the triangle. Behind the triangle I will fill this standing line pattern with the light blue color. Like this till end you have to complete this. Now we have finished this pattern also. Here again I am using the curve line pattern only, but this is little bit different. How we have overlapped the first lines, like this we have to do. Four times you have to draw. Now behind that I will draw curve lines in the same way four times. Don't overlap it. Some parts above, some behind, like this you have to show. 1 2 3 4. Like this we will complete this pattern. For this part, first we will draw standing line by keeping one finger distance, and then we are going to draw V pattern, like leaf texture we are going to do here. See, now in this remaining part we will draw only half of the part of V. If you are having full space, you can continue with that way. First, we are going to draw lines in the same way how we have drawn these lines by keeping some distance. Now we are going to draw pattern of 8, but it is sleeping 8 like a bow. If it is getting difficult, you can rotate your paper and draw like this normal 8. Then I will take the violet color and I will give the dots where I have drawn the line. So it will add more beauty in your picture. See children, I have drawn 2 only. I will leave one blank line. Then again I will continue with this pattern. Like this, when you will take one color, you can continue with that. And then afterward you can draw the dots. Children, why I left one line between? If everywhere we will draw the pattern, it will not look nice. So that's why between two lines I left one line blank. Now we have finished all the patterns. Now after finishing everything, we are going to show the 3D effect. Which lines we have drawn first with the black sketch pen, there we are going to add little bit 3D effect. Now how to do that, I will tell you. See, two lines are there. You have to make it little bit thick border to the downside line. See, only one line. The above line will be like that only. The downside line you have to just add little bit thickness. See, if you don't have chisel marker, children, you can use sketch pen and do, no problem. Our picture is ready. Enjoy pattern making activity with different colors and different patterns. Thank you, dear children.